Hey everybody, it's Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at my new second Lego room. And in this video, I'm going to focus on the new little town, just pretty briefly. And in a separate video, I will go through the classic space stuff as it exists so far. The general idea here is that, well, this is actually the room where my studio used to be for the first year or so that I did these review videos and such. Everything was done up here. And then I moved all that away, moved all that to a completely different space, leaving this empty room. And I decided finally I should use it for Lego stuff. I've got all these sets that, you know, once I review them, they kind of go into a big pile or a whole set of shelves where they just pretty much go into a queue to be disassembled. And during that time, before they get disassembled, they're doing nothing, absolutely nothing. And there's so many of them, and it takes so much effort to take them apart and then to sort all of the parts. I figured, why not actually just give them some life, you know, for a little while they're not doing anything. Put them into here, actually set up a Lego city, since my own main primary Lego city is all custom stuff, and I'm not going to be putting any non-custom stuff into that. Uh-oh, I got a fishing line hooked on me over here, almost knocked that off. But you know, this gives me an opportunity to actually have more Lego stuff set up to, you know, for you guys to enjoy, for the viewers to enjoy, without taking any more time. You know, this is all work that's already been done, so why not? And here it is now. This is kind of the seedy corner of the city over here for now, just the major hangout for all the criminals. See a little bit of surveillance work going on there. And got a couple of folks from The Hobbit who are coming up. They think that there's something magical in there, or maybe they will try to dispel the bad guys and they're gonna knock on the front door. They don't get it, they're from a different era. And you can see that there are some random minifigs throughout here, minifigs that I normally would not use at all, because I also have a whole bin of minifigs that are not in use because they don't fit in my custom Lego city, at least not right now, but they do fit here because why not? This is kind of more of anything goes, just more open-ended Lego fun, right? So that's why I've got some of the more funny guys. It's just a better use of stuff, you know, rather than having everything being all put away. And Santa can't figure out how to get down these modern chimneys. It just doesn't make sense to him, you know? Now, all these guys are out actually getting stuff done in the city, you know? They're actually able to roam around. And most importantly, again, for viewers like you, I actually get to share this. So if you follow the blog, you would have seen an initial picture of this and a whole bunch of information about what's going on here. Probably a week before this video was released here. Obviously, this is not done. It is not anywhere near done. It will never be done. And at this time, I'm also not taking any suggestions for what to do here, what I should do. I should do this, I should buy this and that. This is not about spending money. This is not about planning things out. This is not about what should be done. This is just something that I'm doing just for the sake of fun. And I'll share every time that I do something, you know, make some changes. I'll just randomize things. Sometimes buildings, whole big buildings, will be finally taken out and replaced. I mean, you know, most of this is new stuff, but there's an old set, right? Got some old sets that fit in just fine. But for instance, with this, with the train station, this year we've got a new train station coming out, so that will be replacing this one. And then we've got a new cargo train station, which we'll go over to here. You know, so I've already got space for that. I got two train tracks. Obviously, there's not enough room to do a loop here. I'm not going to be expanding the size of this anytime soon. There's no plans for expansion. It's just what you see. And as I get more sets and as I review more things, I will put more things down on here. And from time to time, I will come through and give you little tours and show you what's been going on in this second Lego city. So there you go. That's it for this one. Like I said, I am going to cover the space stuff in a separate short little video, and I'll be doing updates to that as they come along. So lots more to come. Lots of fun. Lots more fun here for the sake of fun with Lego stuff. I'll talk to you again soon.